Bro. Are you serious right now? This girl got hit like Nick's email, bro. She said,
"Put your Gmail in here."
Oh, hold
she
on.
got his.
Oh, but they don't do stuff
Whoa!
away.
Hey, what's good, y'all? Welcome to the SMG building, bro. I ain't even gonna talk, bro. We're just gonna continue, bro. Last night, I'm actually not sure, like, the timeline, but what happened with Laura and Max is unfortunate. I think Max is probably dead already, but Laura, I'm not sure, because she just got took by this police officer or this sheriff in the town, bro. Okay, they playing us some happy music. It's gotta be copyright free, right? Because I turn on streamer mode. I hope this works, bro.
There's no way out of this one.
Chapter 1, Hackett's Quarry Forever, bro. All right. Before we go into anything, bro, matter of fact, bro, I was just watching like a recap of a movie, and people were saying in the comments, these are the rules when you're in a horror movie, bro. So the rules goes like this. Number one, don't ever go alone. And Laura, the second rule, if you do go alone, don't ever go into the woods. And guess where Laura went? And the third rule, if you're in the woods all alone, don't do anything stupid like calling or trying to make the ghost angry or whatever. And Laura did exactly that, bro.
But it's not scary, bro. Oh!
Laura is going to get cursed. And she's probably going to be dead in the woods sometime in this game if she's not already dead. Okay. Yeah. Okay, of course they're gonna stop on me like that, bro. Super massive light to do that, bro. Okay. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp. This is where Laura and Max were headed. I'm not sure what the timeline is, but this is the place, bro. This is the quarry, bro. Who is this? Okay.
Ladies, peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
Okay. See some of the characters. Okay.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Why? That's Brenda's song, right? How did I not recognize her the first time I saw that? Reflective, bro. Be reflective, bro. It's a great summer
You
camp,
never
bro.
know. The universe has a kind of way of working
So
these
we're playing
things
as
out.
this guy, I guess.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell.
Yeah, we got Wendy Wu in the
so cool.
building,
We are
bro.
super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Oh, this guy just got. Okay.
Quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
So that's Emma. I don't know what
Okay,
are
this
these
is
two guys' name yet. So.
You've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah,
right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Be a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
Okay. Okay, I see the dynamic right here. Teenagers, I used to be that as well. I'm still that, to be honest, bro. So we're this guy. What's his name, bro? Wait, his name is Jacob? Hold up right now. Y'all remember last night, I'm not sure when, but you know, with Laura and Mance, I was just calling out Jacob. I was talking about Jacob Taylor Lautner from Twilight. His name is Jacob. This dude name is Jacob, bro. Are you the one in the basement last night, Jacob? Oh, just continue, bro. Let's see what's going on here. So we're in, wait, this is the place we're parked at, I think. Cause yep, there's a basement down there, and There's how to go up and everything. Ooh, maybe.
Oh, hey. This is Emma's.
Okay, so that's Emma's, the girl that we just found. Wait, path chosen? Already? That's... We just picked up a bracelet, bro. How did that affect anything, bro? Okay. Who is littering? Oh my god.
Fuck you, you spider fuck!
Spider? Squash? Hell nah, he's just trying to go to his house, bro. I'm not gonna squash, bro. The spider just wanna walk away. Look at me preserving nature, bro. We here, bro. Bro, Jacob, just... You know you wanna be Spider-Man so bad, bro. You know you wanna get bit by that little spider just so you can become Spider-Man out of here. So wait, when is the last scene happen? Like, what is the timeline here? Is this before or is this after? Or was that like with Matt and Laura? Was that like years ago? Something? Ooh.
I wonder what's killing the deer.
Notice to hunters. Deer hunting cancelled this year due to the increase of deer. Okay, so that stuff killing the deer is... it's not this Jacob, but it's the Jacob in the basement that we found. His name was Ian, right? It was Ian. Okay, so there's an Ian dude somewhere. Because werewolf only turns when it's a full moon, right? So there's gotta be Ian somewhere living in here. And last night he was in the basement, bro. And we're heading straight there. If that happened before, then we're gonna see what happened, bro. Oh, wait a minute. Is the boy Justice, man, up down here, bro.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Good to know.
What is going on, bro? Oh, this is where Laura saw... what doesn't kill you? Yep, the song, bro. What doesn't kill you make you stronger. Stand a little taller. I have a theory for y'all, bro. Matter of fact, let's talk about yesterday, bro. Let's talk about what happened last night, bro. But I personally still don't get what happened. So there's probably a guy named Ian somewhere. He turns into a werewolf, I assume, every single, like, full moon. Because they were highlighting full moon. There was a dog collar, and it says on the clues that the dog collar was too big for an actual dog. So I'm thinking, like, it was probably for a bigger dog, which is a werewolf, and it's named Ian. So there's probably a guy named Ian. There's also that sheriff or police officer in the town going somewhere, and he knows what's going on in this basement. Like, bro, just clip this for the ending, bro. Clip this, bro. Ian is probably a police officer, bro. Ian is probably the partner for the police officer that we saw last night. So that dude, the police officer, kept his partner in the basement because every single full moon he's gonna turn into a whole werewolf, and that's why he's trying to warn Laura and Mance to go somewhere else, bro. I got this plot, bro.
Shut up.
Oh, we walk upstairs.
Jesus Christ.
Hey,
are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan,
it's
come on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's
I gotta get the last bag.
Oh, there's another guy inside.
Dylan, please.
Sorry, bro.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
Why am I sweating already, bro? It's not even dark yet, bro. We're playing the first chapter, bro. Nothing is going on right now. So that's Dylan inside. Now we... Okay. Apparently you're not strong enough.
Bolted it? Really?
Oh, so they bolted it. I don't know what bolted it is mean. I'm gonna be honest, bro. Bolted, does that mean they put like a nail or something? Okay. 1953, that's a long time, bro. That's actually a long time. thing right here.
Man. Who'd want to leave a place like this?
Oh, I would.
It's like a goddamn Bob Ross.
A painting? Ooh, C.S. Lewis table, bro. We went to see over here with Laura, and we found like a book and a mug of coffee or something. Is it still here? There's the book and mug. So it's probably like, is this the next day?
Ugh, horror. I hate horror.
Oh my god, bro, that's ironic, bro. You're in a video game of horror. So the kids are going back. That means it's the end, right? Or is it like they're going back and now it's our turn? Or I don't even know what's going on right now, bro. So Brenda's song, I didn't even get her name yet, but she wants us to take a bag, right? We ain't going to take the bag yet. We're going to literally just search literally every single place we can, because I'm trying to survive this night, bro. What is this, bro? Ooh. Oh, tarot card. Tarot card. We got a totem, bro. I'm not going to read the tarot card no more, because the lady, the granny that we met last time, she showed, like, she read everything about the tarot card, bro. Here. Ooh, what is this? A room? What is it? A freezer.
Man, that's a bad place to get stuck.
A freezer. Ooh, that's a foreshadowing. I'm telling you right now. Foreshadowing right there. He said,
that's a bad place to get stuck.
What the fuck was that?
I'm gonna cover this whole house, opening doors if I can. Ooh, look at this man waiting right here. He was.
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and
ooh.
Two, it was really funny.
Oh, yeah, right. Is that right?
I don't write the rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, are you gonna help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phone. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Okay, and why are the stairs blocked?
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking.
Mr.
The place.
H.
Mr. H's words, not mine.
Who is Mr. H, bro?
Boring.
Who's Mr. H? So that guy has an accent. As I said in the last episode, I don't know English words. I don't really know accents as well, bro. I'm really not familiar. All I know is that he's not American, I think. If he's American, then I don't know what, like, where he's from, but...
Is that you, Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
Oh, he's taking a number two? Okay. He sounds like he's from... I don't know, bro. It's definitely not from the UK, bro. I've heard UK accents. It's definitely not that. So I'm thinking, like, New Zealand or Australia, bro. I'm veering more towards New Zealand, because that didn't sound like Australia, at least for me. I don't know who's watching this, but y'all waking up meeting Karens, Tyrones, and John Smithers, bro. I woke up seeing Ali's, Chong Wei's, and Raju's, bro. It's different, bro.
This place needs a serious overhaul. Oh. Jesus.
But like, bro, if y'all from New Zealand, do y'all have a fruit as an accent, bro? A kiwi accent?
Is this nigga serious?
I'm asking some dumb questions out here, bro. I think we're gonna take the bags now. Let's go out to Wendy or Brenda's song. I'm always calling her Wendy Wu, bro, because that's how I know her from the movie, Disney movie.
All right. Got the bags.
Justice Smith is down there.
Great, all by yourself, huh?
Doing something.
Yep. Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Oh, Emma, we didn't meet Emma. So Jacob and Emma had a thing, but he got dumped, apparently. Playful, bro.
Oh, okay, playful. So now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, okay. This is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme. I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you...
Okay, so Wendy Wu Have a thing for Ryan. Who's Ryan? I don't
know. Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Okay. I guess be smug about it.
Knew it.
Who said I was hiding that?
I'm not. I'm just saying, okay. You know, I feel like if you really did like the guy, you would have made a move by now.
So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
Okay. Bro, be brave about it. It's like, I feel him. Pause, bro. I'm telling y'all, like, I understand him right now. He's just getting dumb, but he got feelings for the girl, bro, for Emma. We haven't met her yet. Like, just be brave for now. Just be brave. Ain't no way you're gonna be defeated,
seriously,
bro.
Come on, she's right. It's just like a stupid summer fling. What else did I think was gonna happen?
Let's see.
I know in his heart he's thinking differently, bro.
Stability, engagement, marriage, house, kid, affair, kid, divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit, surprise reconciliation, emptiness, retirement, grandkid, nursing home, and finally, dying in each other's arms and then being buried in each other's arms like those 1,000-year-old skeletons they dug up in Rome or something.
Okay.
That kind of in the ballpark? Oh, shit, I'm sorry. That was Ryan and me.
They had us the first half, I'm not gonna lie.
Of course.
Let me see.
Who's Ryan, bro? I don't know who Ryan
yours
is.
Yours just says Roadhead. Oh, actually, that's just a generic all-men list.
Well, that seems legit. Okay, so are we sure
Caitlyn isn't buying? Okay, so she's Caitlyn. Okay.
Take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey.
Okay, so they're going back. They're going back.
Well, okay. I haven't killed you yet. You're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
So we're playing a dating simulator right now, bro. Jacob right here with Emma.
Okay, so
Caitlyn with Ryan for now.
Hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd
hell nah, bro.
Break the fuel line, or I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like a arm that's all rotary.
We're not gonna
do it,
right?
A little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah.
I would just...
Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out.
Oh my god, bro. Are you serious right now?
Is this nigga serious?
Bro, this man Jacob down bad if he do this, bro. He wants to break the whole car just because he wants to spend the night with a girl, bro. I would have just gone back home, bro. Maybe check her Insta or something. Bro, break full line or still rotor arm, bro. Right now, I'm thinking still rotor arm, because if we break the full line, we need to repair something which might not be like easy or stuff. If we steal, we can put it back. It's just a thing, right? We can just put it back and it's all set, I think. So I'm gonna steal rotor arm, I think. Ooh, also, remember we got the tarot cards, the premonition. That was David Arquette, and there was this guy, it was Jacob. And there's a fire. So in my head right now, I think fire is break full line. So we're gonna go rotor arm, bro. We're gonna go rotor arm. Bro. Okay, so I think we have to do this, right? There's no way to avoid this.
Come on with me, buddy.
Did Caitlyn see this?
No harm, no
is Caitlyn seeing this? I don't think so.
Up here, my dudes.
Okay, there's those like two guys before.
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Along.
Oh, Nick.
Oh, they want us. I know already. I was like, why did they throw and do a slow-mo, bro?
There it is. man, good sign.
Freak.
Oh.
Ooh, I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. Surrounded by freaks.
Which one's Ryan, bro?
Oh, thank God.
I think that's Dylan.
Technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, man.
Whew. Okay. Okay. I think this Dylan. Dylan looking like Jughead, one of the Sprouse brothers, really just flame our shit right here, bro. Matter of fact, I don't think, like, it's not actually a Sprouse brother. So let me see who he is, actually. I'm not gonna disrespect the actor, bro. It's Miles Robbins, bro. I'm not gonna lie, he kind of look a little bit like one of the Sprouse brothers. I'm saying Miles Robbins more swaggier right now. Like, the photos on Google I see, he's more swaggier, bro. Hey, get your numbers up. Ooh. Let's go friendly, bro.
Okay, well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh, damn, now we burn.
Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for a hook.
Okay, let's all put our little dick swing and get this show on the road, huh?
Okay, Caitlin? Caitlin really just step
why
in
why
and...
Why would I know that?
Mm-hmm, sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say Nick, you're way smarter than me and you're...
So this is Nick.
Any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah, keep dreaming, Ginger.
Okay, so you got Jacob, Caitlin, Nick, Dylan, and Emma was also here, and Justice Smith down there. There's Orion somewhere. There's Laura and Max, I guess. That's it, right? Who are Abigail? Okay, there's an Abigail. Oh, isn't this Ariel Winter or Winter? I just said Winter. Okay, Abigail, or should I call her Gail, Abby? She's drawing a Sims character right there, bro. That looks like one of our character customizations in Sims right
now. Hey there, party bear.
Who is this?
Oh, this is Emma. We are officially empty nesters.
Okay.
High five up top.
Oh, yep, got that easy, bro. This Emma right here.
You're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Doors locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
So we're about to go back home, I guess. And our bag is stuck inside here. Do you want to leave our bag? Hell nah, bro. Do y'all have those moments where y'all, like, in an airport or something with your belongings? You never leave those stuff, bro. Obviously, you're more important if there's emergency. But right here, we're just trying to go back. We obviously want our bag, bro. Break in, bro. Obviously, break in,
bro. You better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
Okay, so there's Mr. H, Mr. Hackett, okay.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Okay.
Fair point.
Alright, let's do this.
So Emma walk all the way right here, bro, from the main building.
Two. Three!
Oh, I thought I would have to push something, bro.
Of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Emma is proud of you. Okay, path chosen. Emma is proud of you.
It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts.
Okay. Why is there a ladder back there? Is there a ladder? Okay, aww. What is this right here?
This was little Izzy's.
Little Izzy? Okay, one of the kids. I gotcha, bro. Oh, hell nah, that's creepy, bro. Don't laugh at that, that's creepy, bro. Leave. Look at her eyes, bro. I'ma keep it, I guess.
Let's get you back to Izzy.
Oh, yeah, we should. We're not going home, right? Wait, are we gonna meet the kids again sometime? Because if we're going separate ways, are we ever gonna meet the kids again to give it back to her? Like, bro, how do this all work, bro? All the characters we see right here who's at the camp right now, do they know each other for a long time since like high school or something? And do they know Laura and Max as well?
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy loose springs.
Why is she pouting like that, bro? Like, bro, what is this?
Why would this place be in the news?
Okay, newspaper headlines crap. I haven't looked at a lot of this, bro. Bro, technology is so cool, bro. We can literally just control her head only, bro. Like, bro, that's so cool. Is that a ladder? Oh, that's not a ladder, bro. That's like an antenna or something. Can we actually just go anywhere? Bro, what is this? Free roam?
You are not playing
GTA 5.
We got a guitar playing. Oh, I thought I was going to do something right there. Like a QTE or something.
Morning announcements.
Okay, so Dylan is like the announcement dude. Got you. Oh my god!
Hey! You stop that!
Bro, Abby, just go inside again. Go inside and see what's in there. Where are you, Fight. Granny? I'm actually not going to look. I'm scared, bro. Like, bro, imagine I'm playing in a hot box right now. It's like an oven, bro. And getting all these jump scares, I'm getting sweaty. It's like I'm playing sports, bro. Ooh, there's something right here. What is this?
Not gonna be happy that the kids just left this year. I'll tell Chris about it when we see him.
Chris? Who's Chris? We have a Chris now? How many characters is there, bro? So we got Abby right here, Emma. We got Ryan somewhere. We got a Chris now somewhere. We got a Justice Smith character down there. Jacob, Caitlin, Dylan, Nick. We have 9. And then Laura and Max. I guess Max dad. So we have 10. We don't know where Laura is yet. Do they not know who Laura is? Do they not check on her? Call her or something? Swing in here? Can we interact with the swing? Oh, we cannot, but we can interact with this right here. Jacob plus Emma. Okay.
Ouch. Let's hope Jacob hasn't seen this.
Evidence collected. Empty vial. Okay.
Ew. What is that? Is it Dylan's?
What is it? Drugs? Let's just go to Emma right here.
Ready to
see what she's talking about, bro. See what she's talking about. Yes, bro, I've explored everything. There's nothing else.
Finally.
Let's do it, bro. Let's do it.
Time to let loose and vamoose this caboose.
Huh? So dramatic. Annoying.
Oh, confident. My god. Okay.
It's just acting.
I thought she was gonna be honest, bro.
So you're faking it?
I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder.
Okay.
You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress.
Nah. It's too late now anyway.
For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there.
Nick. Okay, so Abigail and Nick now. Another couple out here. I'm getting that, bro.
Whoa, wow.
I'm getting that, bro.
Nice steering, Tex.
Jinkies.
So now we have like 3 couples already, bro.
Okay, so hypothetically, if dating I wanted to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob?
Yep, Emma and Jacob. Okay.
Really sweet. Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school like 4 states away. He gets it.
I get her as well, sure. Bro. She has to prince it, bro.
That's us. You and Nick could be different. When do you get his handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day. Email. Email. Are you 93? What's wrong with email? I'm really gonna miss you, Abby.
Aww. Bro, she got his...
Oh, but...
Whoa! Demonetized.
Come on, see me grout? One last victory lap around the camp?
Okay. Bro, that's a lot of things I need to unpack right there. This girl got hit, like, Nick's email, bro. She said...
Put your Gmail in here,
bro. Who does that, bro? And then this girl, Emma, really got everyone demonetized. I'm telling y'all, everyone who's playing it, who is monetized, by the way, I'm not monetized, bro, so I'm cool, bro. They're gonna get demonetized because what she did right there. That was crazy, bro. Cynic route.
Sure, what's the victory?
2 months, no technology.
I kinda thought it was nice to be offline.
Ugh, I didn't. Plus, my subs need me.
Whoa! Subs? Be supportive, Abby.
You know what? I actually believe you.
Mm-hmm. Abby, was that a compliment?
Your charm is infectious. What can I say?
What platform is she on, bro?
You better.
I'm assuming YouTube,
as soon as
bro.
Get home, sub, mm-hmm. share, smash that like mm-hmm. button. The whole mm-hmm. Trinity.
Okay, well, now I'm really regretting it.
Oh no, you love me.
That animation is not it, bro.
The fire pit?
The island. Not secluded, right?
Of course.
Is that smoke?
Ooh.
Should we tell someone?
Yes, sir.
Looks pretty contained. It's
of course
probably just Mr. H burning some stuff.
Of course. Before, you know, so we haven't met Mr. H yet.
Yeah.
We haven't met Ryan or Chris yet.
Speaking of which, we should probably, yeah, you know, get back.
Oh yeah, worried Nick's, you know, gonna leave without you.
Well, no, they're probably like all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Of course. Yeah.
Nick, waiting for you. All everyone, same.
Okay. Bro, who's watching us right now? Somebody watching us from the island that they saw the fire. Who? That could be Laura. That could be the police officer. That could be, I don't know who else, bro. That could be the granny, because the
worry,
granny
Jacob,
can teleport, bro.
I got a full tank of gas, so. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, idiot.
Okay.
Does nobody own phone chargers anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
What? No.
What the...
It's okay, I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we
okay.
go.
You.
Emma, Abby right here.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know? Ignore her, please.
Okay.
Let's go.
Seeing the dynamic right here.
Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here. Let me get it for you.
Of course,
take
Jacob.
Take care of my own bag, thank you.
Are you sure? Because, I mean, it's really not that big
she
of a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both take care of our own bag.
Nah, bro.
Cool.
I feel sorry for Jacob. I feel sorry for Jacob, bro. Gotta be honest, bro. Right there. Nudge. Who am I, bro? Nudge. Let's just do it. Am I Dylan right now?
Abby. Do you need...
Yeah.
Can I...
Thank you.
Okay, so we're Dylan right now. I didn't see a change of character or something. Okay, Dylan. Being the
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Yep, Ryan.
He's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alert.
Caitlin
somewhere.
Likes Ryan, right? Here. I think.
What were you doing under there?
Oh, Jess?
Having
Bro, how did I not get that? Justice Smith is Ryan.
Where are you, my nigga? Where are you?
Little knee party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Okay, oh, Ryan.
Podcast, nice, that's cool.
What's it about?
Mind your own... Nah, friendly, bro.
Yeah, what's it about? Is it about me?
You think I was listening to a podcast about you?
Okay, if anyone here had a podcast about them, it'd be me.
Yeah, if there was a podcast called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Oh my god, you are so childish.
Really,
so
look and smell like a butt.
No, it's a...
Okay.
This episode was actually about this place, weirdly enough.
But this place.
Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now? What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
If I did, would I be asking dumbass?
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Whoa.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
It's just this campfire story for the kids. It's, they're supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few years back.
Okay.
She haunts the woods looking for her lost baby boy. There are like reports of whispers or whatever, and this figure that floats around, you know,
the granny, bro. The granny, bro.
Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son or kill you or something. I don't know. It's never
turn you
there.
Into
Anyways,
her son.
Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Wait, before they talk about that podcast or whatever, the person we are when we talk to the granny, when we see the tarot cards or whatever, we might be her son, bro. The granny's son right now. Because we're trapped in there talking with her, bro. We might be changing into her son. That might be crazy, actually.
Cool story, bro.
Okay. Defensive, supportive, nah, supportive, bro.
Seriously, though, you should have seen the first time you told the story to the kids at the campfire. They were scarred for life.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, not for life.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, Hacketeers?
Nearly done, Mr.
Oh, this is Mr. H, okay.
Get those butts in gear.
Okay.
Sorry, Mr. H.
Yeah, deliberate some luggage.
Shut up.
Maybe if somebody didn't spend so much time trying to press the ladies' ball as ghost stories.
You asked. Ghost stories?
Ooh, Mr. H got pressed. Okay, maybe
he's
not.
You still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do. You know,
David, our cat right here is the Mr. H.
I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go. Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I could get a little charge? I want to have some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Like, bro, I just want to charge my phone, bro. Isn't there any? I'm going to be understanding, though.
Cool, yeah. No worries.
Good man.
No big deal. You can share my earbuds.
Okay. We got a buddy. Okay. Wait, so now our story might be a little bit different right here. So we still got the cop with Ian. What are they doing down here in Hackett's place, bro? This is supposed to be the camp for Hackett, which is owned by this right here, Mr. H right here. Oh, Chris.
Okay. You're so dumb.
Chris is actually Mr. Hackett, bro. So his name is Chris Hackett, I assume. What is Ian and the cop doing here at Mr. Hackett's place? And also, what is the connection of the story with, like, the ghost, bro, calling Silas?
So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got a moment to talk.
I'm not fired, am I?
Fired?
It's just, you know, about the whole thing with the...
Somebody's calling him. Okay.
Hold that thought, partner. I'm gonna have to take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay. Why is he fired? Isn't Hello? Mr. Hackett right here the one who owns this place? Maybe it's sarcasm. I just don't get it. Maybe. Ooh. Definitely, bro. No doubt, bro. For sure, bro.
They're almost out of here, alright?
You're cutting it pretty close.
Just hold your damn horses, alright? Everything's A-OK on this end.
Okay.
This is a waste of time.
Who is he? If he isn't here.
No, should I have?
Ian? He's gone quiet, so somebody's gone quiet.
The longer you keep me on this damn phone, the longer it's gonna take me to get rid of these damn kids.
Okay. So Mr. H right here wants to get rid of all of us. QTE, we're gonna get back. Get back. Ryan.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just like
Chris is disappointed.
I mean, I heard. I didn't hear what you were.
We're cool, champ. Just come on in. Sorry I pushed you out like that.
Why didn't you just back away, bro, and pretend like you're on your phone or something, bro?
You need a hand?
Like, bro.
No, end of summer, busy, you know. Anyway, you were asking me?
Oh, yeah, it was just the whole animation school thing.
Ooh, Ryan right here into animation school. Okay, gotcha, bro.
Whether or not I should, like, leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd have to live on campus, you know. My mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own. You know, my family's small enough as it is.
Well, family is important, Ryan.
Yep. Hakuna Matata, bro.
It's like your brain doesn't fucking work, you idiot.
Ohana means family.
Dang it.
Shout out Lilo and Stitch, bro. Wait, was that from Lilo and Stitch? I hope so. Wait, that's from Lion King, bro. I'm bugging right now, bro. Let's be concerned, bro. We just eavesdrop on him, bro.
Is everything okay? You got a hot day tonight?
Oh boy. If you only knew.
Ooh. Is he trying to catch the werewolf then?
What did you need me for?
You're one of my favorite counselors, Ryan. You know that.
Mm-hmm.
One of the good ones.
Okay.
But do you know how many calls I get from parents, letter after letter, with these terrified kids that they send home?
I didn't realize that.
Believe it or not, scaring kids away from sleepaway camp is kind of bad for business. So maybe just ease up on the ghost stories.
Apologetic, indifferent, apologetic, bro. We've already eavesdropped enough, bro.
I didn't realize it was such a big deal.
Gotta understand the repercussions of your actions, Buster. It's a big part of being a counselor, a leader.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Just stick to kumbaya next time, okay?
What's that?
You guys don't do kumbaya anymore?
I don't even know what that is, bro.
I'm outgrowing my own cliches.
Why is he looking like...
Seriously, Chris, what's going on?
The angle of
him. I just
want to
get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes down.
The angle is like upwards, bro. I guess understanding, right?
Totally, yeah.
Best to get you all out of harm's way. Woods are chock full of live game and local hunters hop to it the second camp's over. It's not safe. Where in the good goddamn are
they? Ryan is not taking it right now. He's like, He's kind of suspicious or something right now.
Please say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me. He's sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year.
Caleb and Kaylee,
Caleb works
okay.
at the scrapyard during the off-season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do. She's got her whole life ahead of her.
Okay.
They both just
bro,
come
that picture
go,
looks like Ryan
really
Reynolds or somebody, bro.
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them.
Okay. That doesn't look like Chris Hackett at all, bro, in the picture. It looks like Ryan Reynolds, bro.
Put the keys in my pocket, came in the office.
Of course it's right there. Of course.
Let's skedaddle.
Oh, we're not skedaddling anywhere, bro. I'm still trying to figure out what's happening right now. And also, we're not going anywhere because Jacob, down badass, has sabotaged us right now. If y'all don't remember, Jacob has sabotaged us, so we're not going anywhere, bro.
Make Jacob sure wants to sure spend one more to night. Go. For real this time.
Okay.
Wait, how did you get your phone back before the rest of us?
I never turned it in.
You should have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
Okay. Oh my god, look at Jacob already knowing, bro.
Good. Because it's time to dwell in the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it, let's go.
I still don't get it, bro. Do they know each other already before?
What's the problem?
Ugh, dude, I don't know. I think this is the wrong acting, bro.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, dude, it's just like kaput.
Kaput.
All right, let me try.
The acting, bro, by Jacob. All
right, it's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
What the fuck, dude?
Enough.
Look at Jacob.
Come on, right, come on,
chill.
I mean Ryan. Chill, I got the wrong person, bro. Look at Ryan, not taking the disrespect, bro.
Damn it! I thought I told you kids to check everything.
We did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it?
Boy, he's getting angry. He's getting angry. He is getting angry by the second, bro.
Okay. Look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
Yep, that's your plan.
No! Just stop!
He really doesn't want us to stay here. He was about to turn into the Hulk!
You're right, yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, up. Okay, I almost missed that, bro. I need to put my hands on the controller, bro.
Come here for a sec.
He probably knows something is going on.
Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I have the same reaction as Ryan right here, bro.
First thing in the morning, and we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside.
He wants to protect us as well right here, I think. Sure.
Yeah. Sure. We'll stay inside.
Attaboy. Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
Okay, so right now there's a sheriff still probably here. There's a guy named Ian somewhere. There's
what was that about?
Mr. Hackett, who knows what's going on right here.
That we're not leaving until the morning.
Mm-hmm.
Are you kidding me?
Obviously.
Are you kidding me?
I know already. They're not gonna stay inside, bro. Well, they are not going to stay inside, bro.
We could go inside until morning.
Yeah.
Or we could do something else.
I'm gonna be insistent still, bro.
No. We should really listen to what Chris told us to do.
Of course. Who cares what Chris told us to do? He's not our boss anymore. P-A-R-T. why the fuck not? Alright, oh, it seems like God, the stars aligned for us, no?
No.
Okay.
One last and everyone's epic in, bro. Blowout.
No one is thinking like rationally except for Ryan right now.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes, I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in. Of course. Obviously, my man. Caitlin.
Of course.
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. Em, what do you say?
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm in.
Did y'all see
Mr.
her
Hackett
lips?
Pretty insistent we stay
yep.
at the lodge.
Abby got it.
Out,
Abby
you know,
got it.
Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want
nope.
to scare us?
He was definitely angry, bro.
Why you bullying me?
I don't think he was trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
Jesus Christ.
Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
Yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No, dude. It's all good.
The group is getting
you know,
bored of Ryan,
you
bro.
You don't want to disappoint Daddy.
Ooh, defensive on this one.
Yeah, well, someone's got to give a shit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. You know what? I don't even care what you guys do.
Oh.
I'm doing what Chris told
Boo!
Me.
Ryan, come on, man. Wait.
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee. Let's do this. Okay.
They're
first
literally
things first.
Playing
Nick
the,
and Abby,
the happy
get some
music
firewood.
In the background.
And then I will go to the stores for some supplies.
Of course.
And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to charge the phones for something. All right, let's do this.
Ain't no way, bro. I'm still trying to figure out what's happened, bro. I really don't. Whoa, wait a second. Who is this with the car 98, bro? The car 98 snipe. Jacob gonna be dead right now. Jacob's dead. Who is this? Who is that, bro? Is that John Cena, bro? Bro, this man really got the HDR on hand, bro. Look at this old ass man with the HDR on his hand. And John Cena all covered in blood, bro. It's like he fought against Brock Lesnar, bro. All blood covering everywhere, bro. That is literally John Cena, just a little bit not as muscly, I guess. More buffer. Hunting season, bro. Oh, Mr. Hackett did say that it's hunting season, right? Literally right after camp. Bro. What is going on, bro? Okay, where is this? Where is this?
I was hoping you'd come back.
Our POV? We might be her child.
Let's see.
She's trying to turn us into her son or something, bro. We do got a tarot card right
Temperance.
Here.
Temperance. To be balanced. To consume in moderation.
Okay.
Or to indulge in excess.
Mm-hmm.
Temperance. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes with temperance comes deferred.
I don't know what that means, bro.
There's more I can show you. If you like.
Okay. Of course, I want to see the outcome, bro. See more, bro.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Mm-hmm. Let me see more, bro. Shells?
Ooh. You better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but
I think that was Jacob.
Not for those with a story
and
to tell.
Weapons or ammo.
Be careful.
I mean.
Look out for yourselves.
Okay.
And look out for
my camera about to be dead as well. So this is a great stop. Okay, I'm not going to be your son, bro. Okay, we're playing as Emma right now. It's the end, bro. Every time we see the granny, y'all know it's the end of another episode. If you guys do enjoy this video, I want you to give it a like, also subscribe. And yeah, I still don't know what is going on, bro. I see you guys in the next episode of The Quarry. Peace. You want it, you know that I'm not being honest. I never meant to hurt you, I'm not perfect, but I know it. Words can't even make up, cause I know you don't see.